really. Now, Barley! The bugs!
Shall we dance?
You cannot tolerate a lie?
Lady Danbury.
Your last column. Her Majesty was close when she assumed Whistledown was a Bridgerton protecting their own, but I know the family well enough to know it was not one of them. There is only one person who loves the Bridgertons more than I.
You knew it was me?
I suspect it. You are not the only lady of the town who can keep a secret. I look forward to your next edition.
You're a wonder.
Could not have done that without your support.
And the Queen's.
Yes, and with her acceptance, we can now tell that solicitor your money came from my writing. We'll have no recourse. Time for us to do better.